5 months.
Chief will understand. I'm like a son to him. He's like a brother.
Yeah, I grew up with him. You think he don't even give a fuck? You know, he definitely gonna fire my black ass.
He didn't fire me. Makes me a lot more.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Maybe you shouldn't be relaxing when you come to that door. Maybe you should look more serious. It might, you know what I mean?
Do the best. Phelps broke his record again.
Who?
Phelps. 200 meter freestyle.
What?
That guy's like a machine.
Yeah. Oh, man, I don't like swimming. Swimming's for white people. And fishes.
Only because you don't know how to swim.
Maybe. Oh, I just farted too. Chief would be mad. You'll smell some air for a few.
I was
going to
smell your ass. That's
bullshit.
Oh, you will be.
You're
right.
Boy, oh my goodness. Where's my pistol at? I'm about to kill somebody up in here. What the hell is this? I'll body up my chair.
My bad, Chief.
And what the hell is that smell?
I chewed it.
Paper all wrinkled up.
Woo! You see Phelps broke his record?
I don't give a damn who the fuck Phelps is, and I don't care what he did. And button up your jacket, boy. Wait, how many times did I tell you this?
Hot in your office, Chief.
What are you talking about, man? You hear that? You hear that? The air conditioning blowing? It's like a freezer up in here. Don't tell me I gotta take some drug tests off you guys. Oh, Lord have mercy. God damn. How many times do I have to tell you guys? I already know what I gotta do here with you guys. I think I'm gonna take them right here. That ain't even important right now. You know what? I was having a nice dream at my house with my hot wife sitting next to me at 3 o'clock in the morning. Looking at me. And they're gonna call me up, waking me up in front of the nice dream that I had. Just cause they told me that Dante and Chris blew up a whole city block. Blew it up! How could you blow up a city block and you guys only have guns? Tell me that.
You see, what had happened was...
What happened was you blew up the block is what happened was.
But the little boy...
The little boy did what at 3 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah,
what did
little,
he do?
His little ass should've been home. Right?
And, I don't understand this, guys.
Then the prostitute told them
I was... Every time I come in, I got a new note on my desk that said, Dante and Chris fuck. I'm sick of this. You guys are in my office like 2 or 3 times a week. I'm getting tired of this, man. Why am I gotta see you guys so much? You guys are ugly, too. If you guys were pretty, I would have no problems, but you guys are ugly. If I see you guys in my office one more time, I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna kill you, and I'm gonna say you did it. You got that? If I hear that you guys blow up one more goddamn street block, Lord have mercy.
It was not fun.
I don't care. I don't care, man. The blame is always on you guys. Why is it on you guys? Why is it on you guys? You guys, tell me why. Now, don't give me that because you're black. Chris, tell me, why are you guys always in my office?
Because he's black.
I don't want to hear it. It ain't funny, man.
Gee, I'm saying, don't
mean to do that shit.
I'm saying, yo, the little boy didn't cross the street and tries to go in the hat.
Oh, Lord, I can see why they put you in my office.
I don't know why you're sitting there if you sold us that crap.
Ooh, I am sweating like I don't know what.
It's hot.
I'm going to put you guys on traffic patrol. Traffic patrol. If you guys find a way to mess up traffic patrol, that's dead.
You know what it is?
I'm sick of
it. It's bad parenting. I want
parenting.
I want something.
You guys are 40 years old. What do you mean parenting?
Not us. It's the boys out on the street. I want a paper go around the office. A memo tomorrow. I think it'd be a good idea.
Why is it that it's only you guys? It's nobody else. It ain't Clarence. It ain't Eddie. It ain't none of them guys.
You know what?
It's always you. And it's always you.
You know why?
You put them on traffic patrol a week ago.
You know why?
Why is it?
You motherfucking cop police officer.
You ain't gonna be police no more if you keep messing up. I'm gonna give y'all one more chance. Because I know Chris, I know, if you didn't have this job, you'd be on the street. And Dante, man, I don't even know where you would be, man. You probably kicked out of the United States if you weren't a police officer.
Yes, Chief.
Now you're gonna go out there and you're gonna make me proud. Because Dante, you're like a brother to me. And Chris, you're like my own son. And I'm about to slap you inside your head. You look at me like that one more time. Now get out there and I wanna see some more. I wanna see some more arrests. Where's that file at?
Where the hell is that file? Here it is.
2 arrests in the last 2 weeks. That's unacceptable, man. You arrested an 8-year-old child for jaywalking. What type of bullshit is that?
Yeah, that boy on his tricycle.
You arrested an 82-year-old for prostituting? What the hell is that, man?
We got a ticket.
Yeah, we went to one-way street.
But I didn't have my badge on me or nothing. You were undercover.
I need some more alcohol in this. I can't take this. You know what? One more chance. If I see you in my office one more time, I'm gonna throw you out my window, all right? You got that?
Do you know why I only got 2 arrests in 2 weeks?
Why is that?
How you think you get a mortgage? You don't make enough money doing this.
I pay you guys $25 an hour, all right? And that's without taxes, too.
Woo! Yeah, we ask you straight up. We ask you straight up, you want to go to jail?
It ain't even important. All this is important. Get out! Go! Go! And if I see you again, give me that. If I see you one more time, the hell your phone going off in my office for? Boy, you know it. You read that sign in front of my office and say all cell phones turned off.
Sorry, Chief.
I'll see you again. Boy, I tell you what, I'm going to take your eyes, I'm going to remove it from your head, and then I'm going to take your tongue and I'm going to pick my boat with it. Now get that on my office. Whew. Where my secretary at? I need some donuts. Send me some donuts in here.